we're getting ready for the Strawberry Festival and the grand opening of the bakery. For sneak peeks and behind the scenes of our videos, follow us on our Facebook page, Rosie's World. Welcome back to This Old Dollhouse. Today, I'm setting up the patio. I made this patio floor with Scrabble tiles, but I made it wrong. I put the tiles so tightly together that a week later, the tiles expanded and the whole floor buckled up. Changes in temperature and humidity will do that. I had to redo the entire patio floor. This time, I left a small space between each tile. This way, it gives them room to expand. So when they do, it won't buckle the whole floor. These tiles are glued onto the Scrabble board. I made sure the fold of the game board was right between two rows of tiles. I can still play Scrabble on this. I just need a new set of letters. This could be used folded as a garden path or a smaller patio. I used the darker tiles for the border and the lighter tiles for the center. This new patio floor was made after I already taped the video. So let's continue with the original patio floor. For patio tables, I found these cute cupcake stands at the dollar store. The top sits on the base like this, and it can spin. And it's the perfect height and size for this patio. The chairs are cupcake baking cups with part of it cut out. The seats are made with model magic. So simple and so cute. Over here, I'm setting up a nice quiet spot, perfect for relaxing on Muskoka chairs. And here's a water fountain. It's really a candle holder. The water is the top of a water bottle, filled with blue sequins for pretend water. This is the base for a campfire. It's filled with acorn caps and wooden beads. The campfire. It's really a tea light, but it has a flickering flame. I'll have to show you how I made all this in another video. Patio lanterns. The Strawberry Festival. And the grand opening of the bakery. This will be the food area. Buffet table, side table, the barbecue. The lid is half a vitamin bottle. Inside, there's food on the grill, cooking over glow-in-the-dark lava rocks. An ice cream freezer for already made ice cream cones. There are erasers from the dollar store. The lid can also be used as a tabletop. The ice cream freezer. It's a Ferrero Rocher chocolate box. The ice cream is made from Play-Doh. Fresh picked strawberries. They're red beads dotted with green 3D paint. The white boxes are paint trays. Now for the rest of the food. It's all set up. Let's get the girls in here. Wow, everything looks so good. I think we made too many desserts.
Relax, you can never have too many desserts. Guests will be arriving very soon. Come back for part 17 to meet our friends.
Thanks for watching.
If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Check out this video.
My strawberries are the sweetest.
Must be all that organic compost you use.
Darn tootin'! I mean, darn poopin'!
She's so funny.
Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.